Just in, the President of the United States, Bill Clinton, a committed supporter of the peace process, will visit with both sides of the community during his trip to Belfast before traveling to Londonderry.
I mean, people in this place stop killing each other for 5 minutes and the whole world goes into absolute chaos.
Sometimes in order to do the right thing, you have to do the wrong thing. On this occasion, right is wrong and wrong is right.
What the fuck are you on about? Are you gonna sack off school or not?
Let's do it.
I can't spend the rest of my life chasing after bloody presidents. I've other things to be at.
Sure, Joe.
What the blazes is wrong?
I think I've got something.
Don't toy with me now, Jim.
It doesn't matter that you've got that stupid accent. Or that your bits are different to our bits. Well, because being a Derry girl, what the fuck is state of mind, James?
See that bitch over there? I fought her. I'm gonna fight her again if I have to.
James has gone back to London with his ma.
That's not even remotely funny.
It's true.
She only wants him now because she's not on her own.
You should have talked him out of it.
I'm a Derry girl!